I'm really excited to show everyone the new AI magic build feature in FlowCog Canvas. This is a tool to help companies understand their finances better, how money is flowing through them. We can create a random business, or you can type in a prompt here. And what it'll do is build out your canvas of your revenue and expense streams for you. So let's generate a random business, a pop-up dinner event company, 25K monthly. And as you'll see, we started with a blank canvas here. The AI is taking any information we've entered into this prompt and building the canvas for us. And then we'll be able to change any of those assumptions and see the break-even points and the cash balance projections going forward. So you can see here, it built the revenue and expense streams for us. We have our event ticket sales, our dinner tickets here, the 25K monthly. It also has supplementary sales, merchandise, and cookbooks, definitely appropriate. We have the staffing costs, of course, the chef fees and the event staff wages. We go to the outcomes here. This is not a profitable company. Okay, how do we change that? We can go back into the canvas and maybe we can, instead of 3,000, it's 5,000 a month and it's growing a little bit more aggressively. And now when we go to the outcomes, we see we do hit a break-even point sometime in 2025. Still not good enough here to avoid running out of cash. We can add in 200,000 in February of 2024. This business, by changing some of those assumptions, has become a lot healthier. So that is the AI feature. I'm really excited about this. There's a ton of possibilities. Happy to see folks get some real value out of this.